If you feel confused about how to run a business as a creative, you are not alone. I went to art school for 4 years. 5, if you count that 1 year that I didn't really know what I was doing. And then I went to grad school for 3 years. I have a BFA and an MFA. I could have been a surgeon. I learned how to think about art and write about art and talk about art. I learned a lot about art history and contemporary art, and of course, how to make art. I had a great education to any of my college professors who I'm certain are not watching this. And here's where the rant starts. I never learned how to make a living as an artist. I didn't learn about taxes or pricing or shipping or working with a gallery. I have watched so many of my beloved artist friends get completely befuddled with the business side of their art. And I'm here to tell you the world needs your art and you need to get paid for it. I am here to help. Tag your maker friends and tell me in the comments if you can relate.